Wait, I gotta listen to this music for a second.
Listen, Dan. The music in this game blows.
Dude, it's not. I thought it was Yankee Doodle Dandy. You know what I mean?
This is the Mega Man game where they went real avant-garde and they just used a bunch of like royalty-free music.
Oh, bummer.
Yankee Doodle Dandy was one of them.
I thought I heard like what the fuck?